Hi guys, welcome back to Open Local. So it's been about at least 5 months or something. So I think it took the time to have some changes over here. Over here, where I changed the route, change the tracks. So the steel trains could go down here, and the chemical trains could go left. So let's go to what is new this time. I have begun using this steel arch bridge. Look at it go. 113 kilometers an hour. Which was pretty slower, but I don't mind about BR class 92s. So BR class 92 will be useful for lumber and paper trains, but not for grain trains, because 121 is the fastest cargo, even 145 kilometers an hour for the RE460s. Anyhow, let's roll on to new adventures. So yeah, what I was thinking of, building a fourth platform onto the Chinle Winery unload station. So yeah, let's do it. Let's hope that nobody's coming. Good. Hope that nobody's coming in here without getting crash. Add an electric third rail. There we go. Swiss style. Thank you. Uh-oh. There we go. Doesn't skip it. No, it didn't work. Thank you. Yes! Finally! Finally got that resolved. Yes! Made the right choice. Go. There we go. Fourth platform complete to choose from. Some stress relieved.